Hello, this video was created by Poonam Morty, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video demonstrates how to automatically create a virtual machine in Microsoft Azure. In this video, let us consider an example scenario where your company uses BMC Helix Digital Workplace application to manage user service requests. As a business analyst, you want to automate the task of creating a virtual machine in Azure. By automating this task, you will reduce the manual efforts of service agents when they receive requests to create virtual machines. To automate the task, create a process in your application and use the process as a workflow in the service. Let us create the process. Log into BMC Helix Innovation Studio. In the Digital Workplace Catalog application, create a process so that you can use this process as a service workflow. In the process, add the process input variables so that you can map these variables to user request input. The next step is to use the Create VM element to create a virtual machine. Let us now enter the values for the Create VM element properties. In the Connection ID field, specify the connection ID of the Microsoft Azure connector. Then, provide the username and password for the virtual machine. Specify the name of the virtual machine and the region where you want to create the virtual machine. Next, specify the resource group to which the virtual machine belongs, size, and network address space of the virtual machine. Specify the OS type as Windows or Linux based on the virtual machine image type that you want to use. Provide name of the virtual machine requester and specify if you want to add the virtual machine to an existing resource group. Now, if required, add the existing network access details, such as virtual networks and network interface. To use a virtual machine image in the Azure Marketplace, add the image details. The next step is to use the Send Virtual Machine Creation Email element to notify the user about the virtual machine details. In the Send Message element properties, specify the connection and user details. In the IP field, to add the IP address of the provisioned virtual machine, use the output value of the Create VM element. Similarly, map the Create VM element output to the username and password fields. Next, in the Digital Workplace Catalog application, create a service and use the process that you created as the service workflow. Then, add the service questionnaires for users so that users can provide the required inputs while submitting requests. After you enable the service, a user request to create a virtual machine in Azure is executed automatically. I hope this video helped you understand how to automate the task of creating a virtual machine in Azure. Thanks for watching.